Yo guys, what's going on? Lethal Trix here, and before we start this Q&A, I just want to do 5 shout-outs, and I just want to thank you guys for 500 subscribers. Right, this literally is one of being one of my goals. 500 subscribers, that's already halfway to 1,000, that's a start. And under a year, I know people hit like 10,000 in a month or something, but we have been through a slow process, and it's because of my shitty quality videos, which I just want to apologise for again. But yeah, let's just get straight to it. The 5 shoutouts. Number 1, we'll start with Hated Modern Team. The only reason I'm giving this is because of Jay. Now, he is the founder of AOG and the founder of Hated Modern Team, and he has helped me quite a lot throughout the process. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have created the channel. I wouldn't even be the way I am now, to be honest. Literally, he's been an impact. I've known him for roughly a year. I joined AOG in 3 months. No, wait. 1 month last year. So, no, 2 months last year, yeah. But I just want to thank you for everything, Jay. I know you'll be watching this because I'll send you a link. Right, number 2 would go to Scott, also known as Reflex AOG or Hitmarkers AOG, because he did fuck up his name in YouTube and he won't be able to change it for another 2 months, I think, something like that. Anyway, but I just want to thank you because you are one of the main people in AOG. You put in most of the effort anyway, because literally you're never offline, you're always recording, doing edits, even though it's on a phone and you've got a shitty quality, no one really cares, because at the end of the day it's putting effort into something you enjoy. Now, number 3 would go to Jax Mods. Obviously it gives it away, it's modding. Now, some of you might know in a few of my lobbies I do a bit of Zombieland for a few fans now. Because literally as soon as I join a lobby, Lethal Trix, oh my god! It's like, I have fans who know me. Apparently. Don't even ask what that was. But he has helped me with a few menus. Check out his channel because he does his own menus. And he's helped me with my overlay, which you can see right now. But yeah, I think that pretty much wrapped up with Jax Mods. Number 4 now. This is, well, he's a start of getting big now. 23k! HD Gamers, now I know you watch my videos because I always get a notification. HD Gamers has liked your video on Twitter, and I'm like, bro, thank you for keeping active. He's been an active subscriber since I was only at 100. That was like 4-7 months ago. It's like, bro. But yeah, I just want to give you a shout out because you have given me a few things to do a few videos on before my YouTube got hacked, but we're starting new. We're starting fresh. This is a new era. But 23k, you've literally, I'm looking at your screen right now, 23,084 subscribers. Congratulations, by the way, on that, because I was going to, I did do this video like 2 days ago, but I accidentally deleted it. You're only at 22,234 subscribers. I've been a subscriber since you were only at 8k. Now you have been quite far, you've been doing it for quite a while now, and I just want to congratulate you, and I thought this would be a good shout out. Number 5 would go to AOG Clan Official. Now, you might think, did he really just give us a... What is he doing with his life? Nah, we have created a new channel for AOG because... the dumbass I am, I forgot the details. But then I realised, it wasn't even to do with me. The guy who hacked my YouTube, hacked my AOG one as well. Thank you for that, James. Thumbs up for that, you little prick. But yeah, before we start this Q&A, I just want to thank you again for 500 subscribers with 300, well, I'm looking at the things here right now. Before it got hacked, we were at 2,000 likes, 22k views, and only 426 subscribers. So that means in a week, we have earned over 50 subscribers. Which is crazy. We're at 501 right now as I'm talking, but I'll see you guys in the Q&A. So Q&A time, we have got our questions, that's just 2 pages, the shout outs that I was doing in my previous video, but yeah, let's go. Omar Ponce, I don't know how to pronounce it, but we're just trying to get this quick. Will AOG and EA ever merge, or clan battle? Now, I don't know about merging because that's not AOG's thing, but clan battling, I'm sure we can get something set up. Hopefully this time next week or something. Get recorders and editors and everything.
Devlin Salah. How much stuff can you stuff in a stuffy stuff? That's my question. Ryan Herbert had it. What is IY6.3? What the fuck are these questions? Ethan Griffith, how... Well, this is hard. I'm gonna have to pick between Advanced Warfare and Black Ops 2. Now, I did not say any other codes because I've not really put that much effort into it. I haven't gave the games a chance. I just pretty much rank up that side. But Black Ops 2, I did enjoy the campaign as Ghosts. The campaign was good. It was a bit mind confusing. But Advanced Warfare is fast paced. It's my kind of pace. I like the game modes, the movement, everything. It's just good. So the campaign is very good. Quite sad. It's very good. Yeah, Paul dies. Callum Jones, am I best? Shit. You're looking at him. No, I'm joking. I can't really say I'm best. But I wouldn't say you're best, but you're not the worst. You know what I mean? Kyle Miller, how big do you hope LG will go? Do you think you're going to plan that on phase one day? Now, well, I hope that we get quite far in this because this is just local. I really do hope we get big, but that's all depending on you guys. If you want us to go far, if you just enjoy our content for a start, then share our video, whatever. I'm not even in center. Right. Next question. Oh, clan battle phase. Now, I really do hope one day we actually clan battle phase. That's like a dream come true, because the only reason I actually did start other than she helping me out was I was watching some Optic and FaZe videos, like for motivation videos by Geo's leader. And it just pretty much made me want to spec in, get fired. Not like this is a job, just like this is a hobby because I do enjoy making content. So I think that wraps up that question. So next question, Ben Harley, teach me to leave us. Got Jim Jim, aka Reflect AOG. Can AOG hit major leagues to play with the best COD player? I reckon we can pull it off if we train every day, obviously. Keep in touch with everyone. Active players, active editors, active recorders. I'm sure we could actually do it. Sean Burns, would you fuck your mum if you had 3 mil on the outcome? Remind me how it feels to hear your voice. What question is that? Fuck! Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Yeah, mum, come here. Nah, I'm joking. Fuck that, that's disgusting. That's just not right in the head. Emily, who's your crush? I've not seen my crush, but I've seen my celebrity crush. That would be Chloe Moretz. Yeah, I kind of never pronounce the last name. But if you're watching this, who's Scott? Favourite food? Oh! My favourite food? I'm joking. Nah, it'd have to be pizza. All the way, or Chinese. Chicken balls, chips, rice cream. Do you still love your pets? Bruh, I'll be honest, I do. Hobbies. YouTubing, gaming, eating out. Quick on, we'll talk about these. Next page. Darian, what is your main goal in life? My main goal in life is to become successful. Have a decent job, have a house, have a family. That kind of thing. Future plans for EOG? Now, I saw what you did there. I am not giving any information out of public. EOG's montage is almost done. Do you love Suxy? Now, that is obviously Darian. He is an EOG member and... No. Final question, Jack. If you became a successful YouTuber, would you keep in touch with fans? I've always said this. If I ever became successful and big, I'd comment everyone, retweet everyone as much as I can. If I don't get through, you send a voice note and an email. But yeah, that wraps up this Q&A. I just want to thank you again. 500 subscribers. Our next Q&A will be at 1,000 subscribers. With a bit of gameplay in the background. I'll have like a face cam like this right here. You know what I mean? Face cam is like overlay. And that's pretty much a giveaway because we're on. I can tell you guys, I broke it. Look, I used to literally record this beauty. This is what got me pretty much main YouTubing. But I just want to thank you guys for subscribing, keeping in touch and everything. And I will see you guys next time.